Abu Salim Prison in this freedom building that used to be the courthouse. These are all people that were murdered in Abu Salim. This is the Abu Salim prison. Well, a miniature version of it. 1,200 people were killed here under the orders of Sanussi. I don't think I need to say much. Mostly young men.